The South Korean military has cancelled its annual training for reserve forces that was scheduled for later this year. The roughly 1.8 million members of the reserve forces are mostly in their 20s and have not yet been vaccinated against COVID-19. It's the second straight year the military has cancelled it due to the pandemic. All South Korean males who've completed mandatory military service are required to go for 1 to 3 days of annual training for 6 years after being discharged.